I'm so sorry. You were right. And I promise you this will never happen again. I spoke to my mom, and if you just please, just give me another chance.
Jason,
promise.
No. I can't. We can't. Your mother ruined our wedding. You're not the man I thought you were. Yeah. And you didn't protect me. You didn't defend
Sabrina.
Me. And everything has changed. And my life has changed.
Sabrina? Breathe. Just breathe, baby.
Jason? It's too messy now. I don't know who I am. How can I marry you?
Sabrina, remember when you told me that details are what make the person? Well, here's some details. Sabrina, you're an optimist. Whenever anyone's having a bad day, all you have to do is smile and you bring them right back up. And you taught me the value of protecting our love. And I know it was hard for you, but you kept your vow to God. Maybe that's who I fell in love with. That's who you are. That's who I love. Yeah, I know, it's a mess. But you know what, baby? It's our mess. Ours.
You left out one important detail. I love you.
I belong to you. There's nothing I can do but love you.
Please never take this off again.
Pinky swear.